3, 2, 1, now. A new version of the Akash missile was successfully tested on Monday from the integrated test range at Chandipur in Orissa. The missile Akash Prime intercepted and destroyed an unmanned aerial target mimicking an enemy aircraft in its maiden flight. In comparison to the existing Akash system, Akash Prime is equipped with an indigenous active RF seeker for improved accuracy, according to the officials. Defence Minister Rajnath Singh has congratulated the Defence Research and Development Organisation, the Indian Army, the Indian Air Force and other stakeholders on the successful trial. He said the successful flight test proves the competence of the DRDO in designing and developing world-class missile systems.